restrained by Ross Hardy.
Bishop traveling salesman at the racetrack. Then lost all my MF and money. But this the last race of the day.
A quintet for the $20,000.
You know they all up here posted up. Last race of the day. Last race of the day. I ain't gonna tell y'all how much money I lost, and I don't even gamble. But hopefully I win on this last race. So we gonna see. They out here right now. You know, I'm betting on these little midgets. I'm 6'2". I don't even know why I'm betting on midgets. But it's cool. We gonna see what's cracking. Give y'all one more shot at them. You know what I'm saying? Bam. You know. It's what it is. It's what it is. Salesman doing his thing. But I'm out. So holler back.